I'm in Braintree in Essex, and behind me is the Braintree Cage. It's where all those people who were arrested for being drunk and disorderly were detained overnight before their appearance in the morning in front of the magistrate. The cage was in use from around 1840 to 1875. I wonder how many people spent the night in the Braintree Cage.